The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the Buffalo Bills here at Ralph Wilson Stadium. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Bill.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff.
Flex round! Flex round!
Johnson's in the slot.
Come on,
Ohio! Ohio!
Three down.
Check 59, Mike. Mike is 59.
First and 10.
Pass.
Looking to go deep.
Ohio!
High and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the ball.
They got a first down after that catch.
Goodwin's got it on the handle. They go to the right side. And it's Luke Kuechly who makes the tackle.
Flex round! Flex round!
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Let's go!
Here
you
have second down. We'll go down. Left side. Picks up maybe three.
Nice job that time.
Ohio!
The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs.
Here we go.
Instead of throwing the ball at time.
Red 38.
Fire it out to the left. And that ball clearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Flex round. Flex round.
Let's go!
Touchdown. Well, it's a big throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there.
Ohio! Ohio!
Lining up now for the two-point conversion.
Let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
Just have to settle for the six. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
What, Andy?
On the ball.
Just not a good job by the quarterback. He had the time. He held on the football too long. You just got to get rid of him.
The big sack.
Second down.
Watching that play, I think it's safe to say you can tell it's an injury to the lower body. Really big hit. Feel bad for the guy. I hope he's okay.
Olson's playing out of position in the backfield here.
Mike's 50. Mike's 50.
First and 10.
On the outside, nice throw by the quarterback, puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Second down. Play action.
Touchdown.
In the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on Earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Panthers now to take the lead with the extra point.
Say it, that was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Thank you. quarterback. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Come on now. All
day.
Come here.
Offside defense.
Players from both sides.
The penalty is declined.
The officials saw it on the defense. The Panthers take the lead with this extra point try. And the extra point is good. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Just past the 20, we'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
To the line.
Let's go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
Manuel is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
It gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Ohio! Ohio!
Come on, let's go!
Shifted the running back to a receiver in the slot. Running it like it's an option.
Hey, this defense, they are tough.
Let's go!
Got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short
time. Come on, let's go!
If you kill it, motion me out.
The Bills.
Let's go!
Nice little throw and catch.
Here we go!
Spiller is in the backfield.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Let's go!
Spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Goodwin's hand the football. They knocked him down behind the line.
Let's go!
You're not going to win any
football game. Watch the blitz.
Call here on first down.
Come on, let's go!
Daniels got it in the gun. Reaches out and grabs it. Quarters formation here for the defense. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Cannot think, so look at
it. Watch the blitz.
Here we go.
Gave them first down.
Run. That was just a bad play.
Ohio! Ohio!
Come on, let's go!
Escaping the pressure, the throw to the left.
Outside the pocket and a beautiful throw on the run.
Ohio! Ohio!
Here we go!
Closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard
here we go.
To think that you're going to come out of this thing. You know, if you're deep into player, and it's better to be sure.
Flex round! Flex round!
Well, this
flex round! Flex round!
Here we go!
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the second.
Got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Olson's going to be a tight end, but he's in the backfield. And the quarterback is taken down.
That's what you love to do in the NFL. From Come the on defensive now. Side, that time for the blitz. What are you doing? Quick, fast. They get a sack.
Number one, catches a fastball. Incomplete. Third down.
Anything and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The punter awaits the snap. Going to try his luck here. Gains 13.
50 yards.
All the time in the NFL. That's time to see the man to make.
Hey, watch the
Burnside sees it.
Man,
nice watch the blitz.
Here we go.
Two times.
Behind the quarterback.
Red 38.
Three down.
First down. Pass. Going across the middle. Ball is in his hands.
And look who the ball is. Number 13, the intended receiver.
The rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Ohio!
CJ
here we go!
Red
38! Red 38!
And they give up the long touchdown throw. Bills ready to put this one down the field.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Ron Rivera and the Panthers turned things around late in the season back in 2012. We've known him for a long time, back to his days as an assistant coach in the league.
No matter what the job is, you need a little on-the-job play. That's what he has gotten in these first 2 years. I'm sure Ron Rivera would say to everybody right now he is a much better coach now than he was 2 years ago. That showed with this football team. He's got a quarterback in Cam Newton going into his third year. This is a football team on an upswing. It could be a really good year down in Carolina.
Of course, one of the problems is you're in one of the toughest divisions in the league. And you talk about Atlanta, you talk about New Orleans, and you've got a Tampa team that's much improved too.
Yeah, you know, the old saying is all about all that. Nobody wants to hear about all the pain. You just want to see the victory. And on Monday, they just really want to watch the I think Ron Rivera is going to say win a lot more times this year on Monday.
Flex round! Let's go!
CJ Spiller is in the backfield, looking to the right side and throwing. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball is going to fall incomplete.
Yeah, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit.
Flex round! Flex round! Here we go!
Defensive backs out on the field for this one.
He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete. A big hit by the defender.
No, let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
Check 59!
Trying to make something happen. Good solid tackle. Short of the
year. Flex round! Flex round!
That situation on the play.
Let's go!
You got a lead to drive down the field. score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Bills now will tack on the extra point.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. Offense lines up here. In action. Throws to the right. The Panthers now move the chains.
That's going to be a good play action pass team. It's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to run. When they do that, you pull it. You fake it. You throw it down the field. That's as easy as it gets.
2 minute warning. First down here.
Ready.
After the completion.
Run.
Trying to get it outside before the defense is set.
Good job by the defense, too. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Wake up.
Watch the blitz.
Wake up. 180. On the ball, 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 on the ball.
He's looking to the right. That's an interception.
Take
interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Looking for Steve Smith. What a catch.
Maybe in all sports, the long pass down the field. What a nice throw and catch.
What is that?
With two hands, he has it.
So that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up the
ball. Wake up.
Down here. Throws the pass. The Panthers get the first down.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time.
Wake up.
The receiver made a nice little move. Gets open and a good throw by the quarterback.
The interception.
Nice job by the offense.
Here we go. Grand 38. Grand 38.
From the gun.
man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers, there is nothing a quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass.
Let's round!
The charge set on the field. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
Flex round!
Motion! The receiver rounds to the other side. Panthers in field goal formation. Stop the play right there.
Offside. Defense.
Defense is trying to guess the snap count.
Still first down.
And lining up for a 44-yard field goal.
Defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
We're back here now in this one where the Bills lead by 32. And Williams is in the slot, not in the backfield for this play.
Mike's 50.
Come on now. Bring it in.
The second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. But he's out of bounds.
This is frustrating. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Williams out in the slot.
On the ball.
Mike's 50. Come on now.
Hey,
you're over here. Second down and
10. The defense gets us out. We're talking about a split. It's all about time. The sky's at the last second. They time up the snap of the football. They get it that time. And they get the sack on the QB.
Come on now.
I got you, 88. I got you.
Then shotgun. Not much
you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Ohio!
Flex round!
Let's go!
Four down!
Check
59! First and goal to go. Taking across the middle.
That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they finally come up with the big play and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
takes a look down. First and 10. Here's the quick pass to the running back.
Run.
The Panthers now move the chains.
Number 30 here
behind in the football game. All you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Williams lined up now. The right back behind the quarterback.
What is it?
First and 10.
Does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
That little throw. Go, was good by 93. So it's now second down and seven.
Mike's 50.
Wake up.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Four down. 50's
come on
the
now.
50's the mic.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Pass falls incomplete. Number 89, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Wake up! In the set! 780!
Hopefully to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. 37. They'll throw it over the middle. Ball's picked off.
Number 52.
On the other side. Good enough to be a running back. And they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Ohio!
Come on, first let's go!
Run, pass!
What a hit! And it falls incomplete.
You might as well catch it, because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
It's a two tight end formation. Takes the knee. For this play, they'll
go
with two tight ends.
Red 38!
Hurry to get the staff.
Check 59, Mike.
Takes the knee.
Grass.
Flex round!
Chandler
let's go.
In the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap.
Grand 38!
Going deep. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Good job by the defense. Their team is down. It's in the second half. And the opposing offense, what do? They go for it on fourth down. You are ready for the play. You make the stop. That'll turn things around.
up as the single back.
Three.
Just able to avoid the sack. And now they'll try to go again on second down. The Panthers get a first down. The catch is made for a first down is picked up.
Well, that's a good route that time by the wide receiver. They call that a post route, and they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice little catch.
Here we go.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Toss to the outside.
Offside defense.
Will decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
Brings it into his body. The Panthers now.
You're in the red zone. You want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
On the ball.
They've got a first down after that catch. 180.
Wake up.
Two down.
Do something.
Mike's 50.
180.
Go up again on first down.
Touchdown. For the score. Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
Flex round.
First down, offense.
Here we go. Grand 38. Grand 38.
Anytime you receive a running any route to the inside of the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Let's go!
Flex round!
Let's go!
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Flex round!
The wide receiver shifting around. Trying to beat the play clock. Setting up screen.
anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Goodwin.
Let's go.
The
slot. Guys, what? None.
Four down. Check 59. Mike is 59.
It's under pressure. Has some space to work with. 15.
What?
15 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Welcome back to this one-sided affair.
And you stop the wide runs by the offense.
Let's go!
Man, 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 man.
Good job. Makes the tackle.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Flex round! Flex round!
Ohio! Ohio!
Second attempt. Slashing to the right side. And now we'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
3-yard gain on the play.
Ohio!
Goodwin.
Here we go! Red 38! Red 38!
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Ohio! Ohio!
Muscle!
Flex round! Flex round!
Manning is going to take it from the gun. Touches it down the field.
Great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
The offense.
Flex round! Flex round!
The seventh play of the drive.
Here we go!
Flex round! Flex round!
Check 59. Mike
play
is 59.
Down.
Come on!
Rush it up!
They're running the offense.
You got to give the offense just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. That's good. Bills ready to put this one down the field.
Because you can see the receiver, his body is square.
And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they control it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
Hey, left,
man, left. Quarterback drops back, play action. That catch. Good for a first down.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
Make it look like it's a run.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Somebody's coming.
Flag comes out. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
Offside. Defense.
The penalty is declined.
The penalty is declined.
Play will hold up. Good route that time by the wide receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a timing route. Well, they were right on time.
On the ball, on the ball.
Cam Newton takes a look down.
Crash,
toss, got a big lane.
Get there.
After a pickup of 15.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to push it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Hey,
another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done.
He's setting up here.
Situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Graham Gano lining up for the field goal.
That was good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Goodwin's going to get set.
Here we go.
What? 90.
Here we go! Red 38! Red 38!
Mike is 59! Mike is 59!
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Second and three. Three! 2 minutes to go in the second half.
Takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Man, nice job by the QB.
Ohio! Ohio!
This play is set up
Flex
by
Brown.
The long gainer.
Let's go!
They give it to the running back. Right side.
Get it.
And they advance
injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Here we go!
Flex round! Flex round!
Four down, four down.
Check 82. Ohio! Watch 82. Ohio!
Ball's coming 82.
Come on, let's go!
Check the screen.
Everywhere, but this offense, they're clicking, they're making plays. Let's see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field.
Ohio! Ohio!
First down.
Here we go! Flex down!
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it's to score late in the game like this to pull it away. It's time to celebrate.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Gets around the defender.
28 yards.
Cam Newton takes a look back from
the receiver. Wake up.
Over to Steve Smith.
Defense has a lead here in the fourth quarter. They're willing to give up those completions. Now it's up to the defense.
Trying to work that left side. He steps out.
Well, we're talking about building sideline routes for the outside.
16
is about timing. When that receiver makes that break to go towards the sideline, that football has to be in the air. Nice
ball
catch that time.
That reception gave him the first down. Toss it to the running back. They deck him in the backfield.
Got to get a defense out there.
Come on now.
The offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
That's it.
Throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake going up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
Wake up!
What's the mat? See the mat?
Here we go.
Offensive lines up here.
180.
Straight play is on.
Jim, you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these types of situations.
Offensive
up here. Going across the middle, and the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
The Bills use another timeout here, and they have one left. Hey, over here.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
From 40 yards.
They get the field goal that time. It's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.